Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So let's talk about how to avoid distractions. We all know study become boring after interval of time. So today I'll give you 5 tips that makes you get consistent over your study. Okay, so let's start. So first tip is take a power nap after 2-hour or 3-hour study. It depends on your concentration, and take a water bottle always on a study table. That keeps you hydrated. And second tip is make your phone silent or airplane mode. Make sure it doesn't disturb you while you are studying. And third tip is when you bored on a study table, you can study by walking around, because yahi time hota hai ki aap jo cheeze padhte ho, jaise ki biology mein bahut sare examples hote hain, chemistry mein bahut sari reactions hoti hai, to jo cheez aap learn karne ke liye apne notes banate ho, you can study. आप इन चीजों को इस वक्त लर्न कर सकते हो. जब आप अपनी स्टडी टेबल पर बोर हो जाते हो, देन यू कैन वॉकिंग अराउंड, आप घूम घूम कर याद कर सकते हो. तो ये भी एक टिप है. एंड फोर टिप इज डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम इन सीइंग रील्स एंड मोटिवेशनल वीडियोज ऑन यूट्यूब हाउ टू क्रैक नीट इन 2 months और 3 months. ट्रस्ट मी, दिस एग्जाम आस्क यूर हार्ड वर्क एंड कंसिस्टेंसी. दिस एग्जाम डजंट क्रैक इन 2 or 3 months. कीप वर्क स्टडी एंड keep work hard, then you will definitely get it. And fifth tip is follow these 4 rules, you will definitely get it. Best of luck for me 2024. Thank you so much.